Did you hear about fucking China starting trade wars? I'm all about these fucking tariffs.
Well, actually, the U.S. tariffs on China are making prices go up here.
Wait, what?
It's probably on stuff you don't need, but even Walmart posted a whole list of items that might be affected.
The fuck you say? Hard luggage?
When have you ever traveled?
Fucking makeup mirrors?
You don't wear makeup. Oilless fryers?
Si, se puede!